गुड मॉर्निंग थर्ड क्लास लेसन नंबर 4 साइंस एनिमल्स फूड एंड फीडिंग हैबिट्स. सो दिस इज़ आवर फोर्थ लेसन. एनिमल्स नीड फूड फॉर एनर्जी. सो वी ऑल नीड द फूड दैट फूड टू डू वर्क एंड टू गेट सम एनर्जी. सो वॉट गिव्स अस एनर्जी? फूड गिव्स देम एनर्जी. ओके सो animals like oxen, camels, horses are used for carrying loads. See, they are carrying some loads. Okay, these are the loads. Animals need food to grow. So they all food helps animals to build up their bodies. A calf grows into a cow. A kitten grows into a cat. Okay, so they need food to grow. Animals need food to remain healthy. So for being healthy, to get all the nutrients, so we need to eat food and get all the we need to fight with all the diseases. Animals cannot make their own food. They depend upon plants and other animals. So there are some types of animals. Those are plants eating animals. So plants eating animals are like cow, buffalo, elephant, camel, giraffe. Okay. Now, domestic animals. So what are domestic animals? We keep some animals in houses and farms. So this type of animals are known as domestic animals, like cow, buffalo, horses, camel, ducks and hens are domestic animals. Okay, now flesh eating animals. So flesh eating animals means they eat, depend upon other animals and eat flesh. So see, tiger, lion, fox and crocodiles are flesh eating animals. So these are the both eating animals. They eat both. Feeding habits. See, animals will directly swallow their food. They will not chew. These will directly swallow. Like snakes swallow frog and frogs swallow flies and insects. Okay, so animals that tear the flesh and chew it. So this will tear and chew it, like dog, tiger will tear it and they will eat. So these are rodents. So what are rodents? This will scrape their food and they will eat. So this type of kind of eating of food is known as rodents. So squirrel and rabbit. Animals that chew the curd. What is curd? They chew the curd means they will grind first food into a paste, then with the help of their grinding teeth. So and they will bring back their food to the mouth. Okay, so whenever they will feel comfortable or hungry. So this type of eating food is known as chewing the curd. Some unusual feeding habits. Okay, earthworms swallow soil containing parts of dead plants and animals. Butterfly uses a long sucking tube to suck nectar from flowers. Honeybee also sucks nectar from flowers. Leech and mosquito suck the blood of animals and human beings. Spider make webs to trap inside. Animals like dogs, cats lap up liquid food and water with the help of their tongue. So this will lick up their food to their tongues. Home of animals. So homes of animals are den. For lion it is den. For buffaloes are sheds. Cows, buffalo sheds. For dogs, kennel. And for horses, these are kept in stable. Rabbits lives in burrow. So screenshot this and write it in your classwork. Now coming to next bit is this. Screenshot this and also write. Fill in the blanks and give two examples for each of the following. And now match the animal with its home. Now this bit. Let's have fun. Screenshot this also. And this also. So we have completed our lesson number 4. So this was our lesson number 4.